Welcome to the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering at Arizona State University. Our college houses the undergraduate and graduate degree programs for engineering, computer science, and a majority of the technology programs that are offered at ASU. This presentation will explore our Bachelor's of Science in Technological Entrepreneurship and Management. ASU has five campuses that span the Phoenix metro area, and the Fulton Schools of Engineering are located on two of those, the Tempe campus and the Polytechnic campus. This specific program is located at the Polytechnic campus, but all our campuses are open to all students, regardless of where their program is located. We offer a free inter-campus shuttle for our students so they can explore courses, student organizations, activities, and resources at any campus. The Fulton Schools of Engineering is our overarching engineering college for ASU. Underneath that umbrella, we have six different schools of engineering. The first five you see are located on the Tempe campus, and then the last one you'll see is located at the Poly campus in Mesa. Within the Fulton Schools, we offer 25 undergraduate degree programs and 46 graduate programs. As you can see, that's between both campuses and online. Here at ASU, our housing is set up so that students live in their learning communities. And what that means is, as an engineering student, you'll live with other engineers. If your program's at the Polytechnic campus, then the majority of our freshmen live in Century Hall. If your program is at our Tempe campus, then those incoming freshmen, majority of those live in Tooker House. We see a lot of benefits to not only living on campus, but also living within that learning community. You're being able to build a lot of relationships outside the classroom and being able to really create a strong support system. Students living with other students that are in their majors understand the course load, the homework load, and really almost have a built-in study buddy. Now, if you are a part of Barrett, the Honors College, those students have their own residential communities at both the Tempe campus and at the Polytechnic campus. The Bachelor's of Science program in Technological Entrepreneurship and Management advances the knowledge and practice of entrepreneurship and innovation. To enhance students' understanding of business fundamentals, the Fulton Schools of Engineering have partnered with the W.P. Carey School of Business to offer a degree that is jointly conferred by both colleges. The degree program prepares students to address social and corporate issues to impact and change the world, create, launch, and improve technology-based products, services, and ventures, and identify and solve open-ended problems using engineering and technology approaches. Students in the program are able to choose one of two focus areas: innovation and operation management, or social entrepreneurship. Students in the TEM program will select a primary focus area, either social entrepreneurship or innovations in operations management. They then have an option of selecting a secondary focus area, technological entrepreneurship or technology innovation. Here is a list of some career examples that a student from our technological entrepreneurship and management program would pursue after graduation.
Hi everyone, my name is Esperanza Sanchez Apodaca, aka ESPY, and I am a TEM major. The reason why I chose this major is it's because it's a unique major. It's in two schools, and I wanted to try something unique, and I wanted to try something that was both in business and in engineering. And so this one is in Ira A. School of Engineering and W.P. Carey School of Business. And so some of the programs that I participated in throughout my school years to help me with this major were Change the World, where they helped you with funding your idea and making the world a better place. They also had Changemaker grants, which was about $2,000, and participated in that. They also have $200 pitches where you pitch your idea and you can possibly receive $200 for it. I didn't participate in it, but it is one of the biggest competitions that we have here on ASU, which is called Venture Devils. And what Venture Devils does is, if you really want to pursue your startup, your idea, anything, you set up a business model, marketing strategy, and you set up your pitch to investors as if you were if they were going to invest into you, and you could possibly win up to, I don't know how much money, but in the thousands, like $5,000, $10,000. It just depended on your business and your idea. So when I got into this, I did not know what to expect. I just knew that I wanted to build a business, and it had to be something that was technological. And from there, it was more than that. Throughout my student experience, I've participated in several startups. Some being with the people in my major. Others, I had to bring graphic design GIT majors to help me, coders to help me, and that's what helped me with my goals. I participated in probably so many startups, but the highlighted ones were Socia, which was an app based on finding local events near you, or even creating a event yourself, as casual as playing video games or going on a hike with someone. And then there was another one that I'm currently, it's already established and it's now my own startup, my own business. It's Polyvision Marketing, and I do a lot of digital marketing, and I help with SEO and social media managing and website design. And so with all of the majors around me, with all the professors around me, with all the clubs I was in, and with all of the competitions, with the grants, that definitely helped my student experience to learn a little bit more about what I need to do for a business strategy. How should I talk to an investor? How should I talk to consumers or customers about my idea? So it definitely benefits you a lot. Some of the questions that I was asked whenever I was a sophomore or junior, being a mentor for the incoming TEM students, is students will say, I have no idea what I want to do as a startup, and I'm worried. And that should not be your biggest concern, because whenever you come into college, a lot of the students in TEM do not know what their startup is going to be, what their topic is, what they want to research. But as soon as you come in here, there are going to be students around you that are going to do different startups, and you might want to be involved with that, or you might have to do research on your own, but your professors are going to be there for you, and that's basically going to be your class. Is you're going to have to build up a startup by yourself and research whatever you'd like, but they're going to go in depth with what types of things that you'd have to consider whenever you go into a specific industry. So I hope this really helps. It definitely helped me, and now I feel like I'm going to pursue something huge after college, and I hope the same for you. So best of luck, and thank you so much. All right, bye.
If you would like to learn more about our programs offered through the Fulton Schools of Engineering, please go to the site listed for more information. There are also two email addresses provided. The first email will connect you with our recruitment team, and the second is a way for you to connect with the advisors in these programs. Thank you for your time, and we look forward to having you become a part of our Sun Devil community.